The student's parents were separated, and the boy lived with his mother, who was employed evenings and nights. There were no other children or adults in the home. Consequently, the boy was alone practically from the time he arrived home from school until he woke up the following morning. Consequently, the boy was alone practically from the time he arrived home from school until he woke up the following morning.